गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5, दिस इज अवर सिक्स्थ पार्ट ऑफ द सेकंड लेसन द विजार्ड ऑफ हॉकी। यस्टरडे वी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 1 एंड 2 एक्सरसाइजेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3, द आर्टिकल्स, हाउ टू यूज आर्टिकल्स और वेयर टू राइट आर्टिकल्स। Articles are words placed before nouns to show whether the nouns are used in particular or general sense. Why article is used in a sentence? To show whether they are placed in a particular or general sense. Here we have got so many exercises. Means article, we know that the article a and the an we place before singular subject. A is placed before her singular noun which has consonant sound. An is used before a vowel sound for singular subject. Now the, where the is used, here we can see rivers, seas, ocean, mountain ranges and deserts. We use, it's a proper noun, isn't it? Proper noun, well-known buildings and all, then famous work. And before proper noun we use the. If there is repetition in the sentence also the noun, then we use the article there, the, instead of a or an, there we use the. Now here we have got, see, although we generally do not use article before proper nouns, we use the definite article before the noun names of the following. See, usually we don't use the before proper noun. For example, there are, we don't say, but there are some words that we use the definite article before the names of the following, like the Ramayana, the holy book, countries whose name includes words like kingdoms, states or republic, countries which have plural nouns are there, the United Kingdom, the Netherlands, all these. So please go through these exercises. Now I am going to explain the exercise. Read these sentences. If the articles are used incorrectly, correct them. Here in some of the words, articles are given wrong. You have to read these sentences and correct it. Number one is, grandfather is going to buy the new coat. Here, the new coat, that article is placed wrongly here. So please cut the and write there a. Answer is, grandfather is going to buy a new coat. Now next is, an internet is a global system of computer network. Please cut an and write there, the internet is a global system of computer network. We will return in an hour. Okay, that sentence is perfectly correct. We will return in an hour. We went to see an Taj Mahal. D is, we went to see an Taj Mahal. That is wrong. So please cut an and write there the Taj Mahal. Father invited an Sharmas to dinner. That is, please cut an and write there the Sharmas. Father invited the Sharmas to dinner. Number F. Florence Nightingale was known as a lady with the lamp. So please cut that a lady, a you cut and write there the. Florence Nightingale was known as the lady with the lamp. I repeat the answer. Grandfather is going to buy a new coat. The internet is a global system of computer networks. We will return in an hour. C is correct sentence. We went to see the Taj Mahal. Father invited the Sharmas to dinner. Florence Nightingale was known as the lady with the lamp. Now next is a paragraph. So when I read, wherever I give the articles, please write that. Okay, I'm going to read. In 1952, Mary D'Souza had been selected to represent India at the Helsinki Olympics, but she had no funds. The government was only paying airfare. So her neighbors and friends organized a dance to raise enough money. Mary was one of the first four women to participate in Olympics. At first Asian Games held in New Delhi. Mary bagged a silver medal in 4x100 meters relay and a bronze medal in the 200 meters sprint. She was also a member of the Indian women's hockey team. Mary D'Souza has been an extraordinary athlete. Mary was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award, India's highest award for lifetime achievement in sports and games. So, my dear students, wherever I inserted the articles, please do that. I read the lesson paragraph once again. In 1952, Mary D'Souza had been selected to represent India at, after that, please write the Helsinki Olympics, but she had no funds. Again, the government was only paying airfare. So her neighbors and friends organized a dance to raise enough money. Mary was one of the first four women to participate in Olympics. At first, Asian Games held in New Delhi. Mary bagged a silver medal in 4x100 relay and a bronze medal in the 200 meter sprint. She was also a member of the Indian women's hockey team. Mary D'Souza has been an extraordinary athlete. Mary was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award, India's highest award for lifetime achievement in sports and games. So, with this, we have come to end of the almost all the exercises, isn't it? So, only few part is remaining here that I'll give you afterwards. So, my dear students, please write all these answers correctly in your book. Okay, please write all these answers correctly in your book so that you can learn well. So, along with this, please write word meaning, question answer correctly in your copy and learn well. Take care, be safe, stay healthy at home. Thank you and have a nice day.